Good afternoon, gentlemen.
Mrs. Colby, good afternoon.
Sorry I'm a bit late. Please be seated. Blake, always good to see you, particularly on your abdication day.
I've abdicated nothing.
Yet.
This special meeting has been called by Mrs. Colby, who is for the moment the majority stockholder in Denver Carrington. I would like to suggest that we waive the reading of the minutes and any discussion of old business.
Good. Then let's get down to some new business. I presume that you've all read the bill of particulars that I sent to you, so let me lay out the situation. Two oil giants, namely Colbico and Denver Carrington, their leaders being long-time friends, are going to form a merger. A very natural joining of two very great forces, with combined assets that will set the rest of the financial world spinning. The interest on Wall Street is already enormous, as it is in London, Paris, Bonn, and Tokyo. So that you know, the Colbico board has already approved the merger. So all that I need now is your approval for final submissions to the proper governmental authorities. Adam, may I have a glass of water, please? I'm a very direct woman. If I do not get that approval, and please understand that I have a controlling interest in Denver Carrington, I shall fire you all on the spot and replace you with a board that will approve of the merger. So, may I have a show of hands signifying aye? Apparently, Blake, you are the single nay among this quorum.
On the contrary, I'm going to go along with the majority.
Splendid. Thank you, gentlemen. I intend to do great things for all of us. Have a very good evening. Yeah?